Hey guys, it's Adam, aka Swimming Bird, and welcome to Adventure Time, the secret of the Nameless Kingdom. Last time, our quest began as Princess Bubblegum sent the heroes Finn and Jake to a mysterious new region of Oo, and here we learned that the three princesses of the kingdom have vanished. We're about to go try to save the first one, but before that, I need to stop at Choose Goose's shop. He's got some new items, and I want to get one of them. I've saved up some rubles, so let's do it.
The merchant to say. But will you buy anything today?
Of course, buddy. I want that baggie. Let's grab it.
You need handy containers if you want to forage. Plastic makes convenient storage.
It does. This is basically like the bottle in Zelda, I believe. The baggie. Let's grab it. All right. That turkey leg is looking tempting, but we don't have enough money. We'll have to get some more. So before we leave, I saw some comments. People were asking if my new banana ring, this little boomerang we got last time, if we can use it in this abandoned video store to try to get Heat Signature 3 off of the shelf, but it doesn't look like it. I actually tried it when I was getting the money before I even saw the comments. I was thinking about it as well, but yeah, it doesn't do anything. I think we're gonna have to ram that shelf somehow to get it to fall off. Link to the Past style. As you can see, this game is very Zelda influenced. So if we look at the map, we can go up to the upper right in that very green land across the bridge, and that's where the first princess is. So we're gonna start there, and hopefully we can save one of these princess gals. I'd like to go back and get that video eventually. Also, we're looking for tree trunks because we saw Mr. Pig is looking for tree trunks around, and hopefully we can reunite them. Looks like a lot of the Adventure Time characters are showing up in this region, even though it's like a new place. A bunch of people went here, not just Finn and Jake. There we go. Now that we have our banana ring, it's a lot easier to destroy these worms. They were kind of troublesome before. What's up this way? Hello, we got something? Okay, I think we're heading the right path. Let's check the map one more time. Yep, there we go. There's like a graveyard or something up to the north, but I don't know about that. I'm gonna try to head toward the path and maybe we'll check out the graveyard later. There we go. It's a little tough to hit the worms with the banana ring, but it is nice that I can stun them so they don't use their crazy shout attack on me. Oh, I got two of the crystal ants in one blow. Should also try to slice some of these bushes. Make sure I get some more gold piles, or rubles as he was calling them. Sounds a lot like rupees. Rubles are actual currency, so I think rupees are as well in India. I think rupees are the currency. But yeah, it's kind of funny that they're thrown in like fantasy. It's not like Zenny. That's like the currency in like Dragon Ball and a bunch of other fictional stuff. Usually it's like Japanese things that have Zenny as their currency. And I know Adventure Time, they've called the money Dosh, and whoa, we got these knights. Let's use my Jake shield. Here we go. These guys charge me, just kind of like the ones in Link to the Past. Been saying that a lot, but of course, very heavy Zelda influence on this game. There we go. Oh, he blocked it with his own shield. Oh no! Do I have to kind of maneuver around him and then hit him? He's got a pretty good shield, but if I slice him at the right time, there we go. Alright, we gotta be close here. Yep, we are. Just follow the path, and we should be... Oh, hey! It's Keeper and a really creepy skull. Let's talk to Keeper here.
It's wonderful you've made it, as there is indeed a princess inside this temple, but I must first ask that you find a plastic bag.
Oh, we got one. Yes, show him the baggie. No.
At last, you've brought a plastic baggie. As promised, welcome to the Song Temple.
Why do I need a baggie to get in here? Well, I guess it's just gear gating. Oh, he took it from me. Didn't he? Or wait, did I never put it on one of my items? Oh, okay, I didn't. There we go. I thought he took it. Yeah, why did... The plastic baggie is apparently good for destroying skulls that block book temple doors. Okay, I'll go with it. Let's head inside. Ooh, this is pretty nice looking. There's like little trophies. Oh, it's kind of like a school. Got a lot of music themes here. Very mysterious dungeon sound. We've got some skeletons to deal with, but they're not too tough. They're pretty easy to beat. Gotta keep our eyes open for different puzzles. Probably looking for keys and anything else. Hopefully there's a new weapon or some type of thing. If this is following the Zelda formula, we'll get something new in this dungeon, and then we can use it to defeat the boss along with our cool grass sword. I wonder if we're gonna get any other swords. Finn doesn't have the grass sword in the show anymore, but I wonder if he'll get it back eventually. Ooh, five. Five xylophones? What does that mean? I'll have to try to remember that. But yeah, I wonder if there'll be sword upgrades, because I think pretty much every Zelda game you get different swords, except for maybe second one. That's weird, because there was another Adventure Time game that was based off of Link's, or Adventure of Link. Ooh, these are like creepers, probably. Gonna blow up if I'm not careful. And is he gonna take the other guy out with him? Yep, he did. Awesome. These little dynamite guys. Oh, they're spawning from that thing. Okay, we gotta get up there to get that chest eventually. Oh, nice. These are very, yeah, definitely another Link to the Past thing here. We've got these little crystals that we can hit. If I two drums, These are very significant, probably. They've got little things on them, so we gotta remember. We're looking for 5 xylophones and 2 drums or something. There's a little chest. Map paper. This is one of the best things to draw a map on, but you'll need a pencil.
No map like a blank map.
I don't have a pencil. Let's look at the map here. Oh. We can draw on it, I guess, if we get a pencil, but that's just kind of showing us the different floors and everything. All right. I don't mind how heavy the Zelda influence is on this, because I think it's a pretty fun game, and they picked a good game to base it off of. Hey, I bet I can use one of these guys, because look. This door here, let me knock him that way. There we go. Oh, we can pick him up, but I think he's close enough, hopefully. There we go. We got it. Now we can head back through here. Yeah, I didn't notice that crack in the wall at first, but we're gonna get bombs or probably some type of thing to help us eventually. This is gonna block these, so that's good. Alright. Can block 2 of them at once, maybe. There we go. Go this way. We're gonna need Jake's little shieldy-doo over here in a second to push those little urchin-looking things. And there's also a chest here. Alright, thank you. Oh, I can't go any farther. Oh no, can I quickly... Oh, jeez. It won't let me push it down anymore. Let's hurry and open that. We got some gold. Run away. Okay, we're good. We're good. We don't necessarily need those things, it looks like. We can still navigate through here without them. I just gotta hurry. Go, 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 go. Alright. So we got some extra gold. And hey, what are you? Cute little porcupine guy. I think these are guys from the one episode with the tree. Oh, can we hit him and pick him up? Or no, we can push him around, though. There we go. Push him with the shield. A little Jake shield. I kind of feel bad for Jake, because he's just kind of taking the brunt of a lot of these hits. But we're doing okay. We got to hit him once. Hit him with that. There we go. And you're dead. And we open the door. All right. Bad. They look a lot like the one porcupine that was in the tree episode when Finn was all tiny. We got the key. Okay, good. And I can jump right off of here, hopefully. There we go. This is such a weird school. It's like kind of like a library, kind of like a school. I don't know. There's definitely a locked door. There it is. 5 xylophones and 2 drums. I wonder what that means. Looks like we're going to need our bomb things over here. Hopefully we'll get that pretty soon. If that's the item that is indeed in this area. I saw some other stuff that looked bombable, so I'm guessing we're going to get something to blast things here pretty soon. Alright. Ooh, is that the boss door? Or just some type of creepy door? It's got a skull. Oh, I wonder if that... the guy that was blocking the door is actually the boss. Ooh, what was that? Oh, we just picked it up. It's pretty gross, whatever it was. It is something here. Pretty gross. It'd be a lot easier to stomach if it turned into trail mix. Some type of monster guts or something? Alright. I don't know if I can make... I don't think I can yet, unless somebody knows. I know you're able to, like, mix them together or something, but haven't really gotten told how to do that yet. Oh, magic pigs! Oh, no! They're so cute, but so deadly. I gotta be careful and block their attacks. They're kind of like whiz robes in this, it looks like. Hit that back. Oh, no, we don't want to get hit by that, even with the shield. That's not good. Quickly, get the pigs! Get the pigs! I gotta be extra cautious, because, yeah, I can't take much more damage. Only got one more heart. Look out. Nope. Okay, we blew that one up. Just look out. Don't let him shoot me, and we'll be fine. Yeah, the whiz robes are always very difficult enemies in Zelda, so pigs are very similar. Oh, nice. This pencil will let you draw a map. Get the lead out and find some paper if you haven't already. So now that we have the pencil, we can draw... Oh, okay. The pencil is the compass, because it's telling us where everything is. All right, so it showed we were here. The boss is there, and there's a chest here. Okay, see if we can get that chest. Can I do this? There we go. I don't know what this is. Oh, I just hit the... Oh, okay. Oh, the switch. Oh, the switch only has so much time, I'm sure. Ah, ah, these things are hurting. And we're almost dead. I gotta be extra careful and run through. We got another key. Okay, good. And then we can get through here and look out. Ooh, I don't know if I can make it through here without getting shot because I only have half a life. These things come out so fast. Go, go, go. Okay, we're good, we're good. All right. So what did we... We just got another key. Let's keep our eyes open for anything. There we go. Full health from the strawberry. That reminds me of Pac-Man because we have, like, cherries and strawberries. There's got to be, I think, another locked door over here. We're doing well so far, I think. Making progress. I'm just a little worried. We only have 3 hearts, so we can die very easily. But hopefully we can get a heart container here. Maybe I should grind some rubles to get those other... Choose Goose had that heart container thing, so I'll probably get that if I get enough, but it would take a while. We're at 54 already, but we need 200. That's crazy. That's a lot of rubles. Alright, anything to blast down here? Let me double check. Okay. We're good. Gotta look for these guys. Look out for them. There's one. Let me pick him up if I can. Oh, no. You gotta hit him twice. Then you can pick him up. Oh, stop hitting me. Oh, no. That was close. They'll spawn more of them here. I just gotta be quick and throw him over. Oh, there we go. Got him. Okay. I don't know if I need to deal with these skeletons. I can get some extra treasure. Yeah. This is scary. So far, this is a little tough because, yeah, you can only take so much damage. Doing okay. Let's look out for these guys. Get them out of here as well. Oh, lots of enemies everywhere, and you can get hit so easily. Don't knock me off. It's kind of like those one little bumpy guys as well in the Link to the Past. All right, let's head over the bridge and see what we got. Another room. We got to get the special item here somewhere. Three bagpipes. Not typically a thing you would hear in a band, but it's all right. Ooh, what was that?
Hey, let me see that.
What is it, buddy?
What is it, Jake? It's an ancient technique called the grabby hand. It doesn't look too hard.
Well, maybe we're not gonna get a bomb.
This'll let me reach out of your pocket with my meaty paws and grab stuff. Give it a try with the grabby hand button.
Grabby hand button, okay.
Grabbing stuff. Sweet.
Sweet. Alright, so what is the grabby? There it is. And I can let go to grab stuff. Whoa, that's kind of strange. Alright, that's kind of a new thing. So three bagpipes, two drums, and... Whoa, they can smack that. That's pretty good. Two drums, three bagpipes, five xylophones. I don't know if that's significant, but it might be.
This one's perfect.
Can I? Oh, no. I was going to say, can I use the boomerang to flip these? But no, we need the grabby hand to do it. There we are. All right. Doing okay. Got to look out for these guys. I got to remember to use my banana ring more, because then I won't have to worry about them running into me when they're moving around. Here we go. Now we're up top. Doing pretty well so far. Got our special Jake. I wonder if that's just the, yeah, that's probably the dungeon weapon item thing. And I could probably, ooh, nope, I wanna, oh, I can hit him, but I can't grab him that way. Oh no, I'm almost dead. Look out. This is, yep, I got blasted. Oh no, Finn, we'll be okay. Let's get back to where we were real quick. Okay, we made it back. Just gotta be extra careful. Only three hearts. Watch my life. Oh, shouldn't have grabbed that so early. Should leave it there. Oh, jeez. There we go. Now it's useful. These weird little electric worm things are getting in the way. So yeah, we're definitely not doing a three-heart run of this. I should leave those as well. Doesn't look like they... Well, they probably disappear after a little bit. I gotta get one of those guys all the way over here. At least we killed those little worm guys. Okay. Hopefully this won't be too tough. Whoa, I almost ran right into him. I'm gonna go for this one and go, 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 go. Ah, jeez. Oh man, you can't take it through. So how can I get it over here, I wonder? Hmm. Aha, so look at this. Oh, if I hit one at the right time, then we can grab him and put him in the little baggie. All right, so now I have the Kool-Aid man with the Squirtle Squad glasses. No, it's the dynamite guy. We're gonna drop him down and run. So that's cool. So that's why we needed the baggie, because we can carry those little guys around. We just have to grab them when we, have them weakened on the ground, and Jake's little grabby hand can do that. Okay, cool. That's pretty unique. I wasn't suspecting that would happen. All right, let's do a grabby hand, and now we can get through that door. Did we get any? Oh, yeah, we got the grabby hand. We just had to use it to get back out of here. So it kind of taught us how to use our grabby hand. All right. And can we jump down from here? Maybe we can do this way. Because, yeah, it looks like we need to head back where we were to the main lobby, because there are a couple other doors I noticed on the other side. Ooh, we can't get through there. Oh, can I get... I wonder if I can bring one of those guys with me into another room. Because, yeah, there was a wall there. We just got to find some more TNT guys here somewhere. There's one. Hello, and let me grab ya. Hopefully they don't blow up after a certain amount of time or something, because I can bring this guy all the way over here and throw him against the other wall. Cool. So, yeah, we basically have bombs. They're not that portable, but we have bombs. Here we go. All right. Poor little guy. I know he's super cool, but he looked sad when he blew up. All right. Ooh. Hey. Magical. Can I grab you? Yeah, the... Ooh. Uh-oh. Oh, no. I killed that little fairy thing, whatever it was. Ooh, this recovers my health. That's kind of cool. I tried to put him in the baggie, I guess, but Jake just, like, smacked him. Is that a pie? Weird. All right. So some weird little pie fountain. That's interesting. And we got that, at least. Okay, so let's get out of here. Grab our monster guts. We're going to head back to the lobby. Ooh, there's actually one more door. Let's do that real quick. And then we'll head back to the lobby. And next time, we will continue on through this dungeon. Thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you're enjoying this so far there. There we go. All right. Grabby hand, Jake. I wonder if all my powers are going to be Jake-related. It seems like. Because he's in my pocket. Let's throw him here, and we're almost halfway through getting another heart container. Here we go. Look out. Look out, little worm. Don't go into it. Don't go into the blast. What's hidden on this side? Ooh, more stuff. What are those things? Oh, they're weird. Oh, they look like the one Magi guy. The life-giving Magi. He's creepy, and he'll try to put my hat to life and make a little dude. Hopefully that doesn't happen. These guys are scary. Can I hit him with a boomerang before they get me? They're kind of like levers a little bit. Ouch. Oh, he turned me into the foot. That's what Magic Man does. That's strange that the Magi is doing that. Oh, no. How do I change back? I don't know. There we go. Okay, just took a little bit. All right. Well, we're going to have to get by these guys somehow, right? And turn that switch over. I think we have to go around the other way, but I should maybe leave it open. Okay. Thank you guys for watching. We'll figure that puzzle out next time. Please leave a like if you enjoyed this, and I'll see you then for more Adventure Time, The Secret of the Nameless Kingdom.